What is heat engine? To understand the concept of heat engine, let's consider a piston cylinder arrangement, where the cylinder is filled with a mixture of compressed air and fuel, while the piston is attached to a flywheel. When the fuel is ignited, it burns and an exothermic chemical reaction takes place. This results in the production of combustion products and generates a large amount of heat. This heat pushes the piston outwards and rotates the flywheel. Hence, we see that this simple piston cylinder arrangement transformed the chemical energy of the fuel into thermal energy, which then produces a mechanical work. Thus, we can say that heat engine is a device which transforms the chemical energy of a fuel into thermal energy and uses it to produce some mechanical work. Heat engines are broadly classified into two categories: external combustion engines and internal combustion engines. External combustion engines are the heat engines in which the combustion products transfer heat to the working fluid, which then produces some mechanical work. Steam engine is an example of such heat engines. Internal combustion engines are the heat engines in which the combustion products themselves are the working fluid, which expand to produce some mechanical work. Petrol engine is an example of such heat engines. Related terms are